I just had this like idea of fallen leaves. What are you doing? What are you doing? Thank you. You're the only person in here right now. That's why W. Not being something I should know. I don't know what my debut means. Oh, you're welcome. That took me for dear Lord. My brain is just not with it today. Oh, mercy. Up. figured it out right before you posted it. Ooh, posture check. Some more is going to be picked up in a half hour. And Natan was screaming about hurricanes a little while ago. Because I made the mistake of telling him about the one that was going to cause some rain. Okay. Happy anniversary, hun. <Woo. laughs> 13 years. Lucky number 13, right? Of course. Well, luckily we're Jewish and 13 is a good thing, so. It's not a bad number in Judaism. Okay, see you in a little bit. Love you. Yeah, babe. Oh, he's not talking to me. Sorry, I wiggled the tail. Let's see. I gotta wait another 20 minutes. Well, welcome back.
Is the flood started?
What? No, there's no flood, honey. I just warned about a flood, that's all.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, is the hurricane gone?
No, honey, it's not.
It's
not here. It's... Oh my goodness gracious. You hear him? Talking to your dad on the street.
My dad's on the street?
Yeah. What?
I'm just reading.
Reading the stream.
Yee.
Yee. You can speak up louder than that. Samora says hello. In case you didn't hear her. Oh. Daddy says hi back. Huh? Daddy says hi. Sometimes the signal out, so here so loses the audio. It's all right. Sad eye.
Explosion of color, kapow.
I'm gonna go outside and wait for Maya to show up because she's on her way.
On her way? Like she just left?
I don't know, she just texted me and said that they're coming to keep
you. Okay. Bye, sweetheart. Have fun.
I will. Bye, Mom.
And
bye, Dad. Bye.
And they're bringing you back tomorrow, right?
I think so, yeah. That's what we established. So okay. That you wouldn't have to do anything.
Okay. Is tomorrow I'm not streaming, so.
Oh.
Okay. Tomorrow's Friday, right?
Yes, tomorrow's
okay.
Friday.
Okay.
Hello.
Love you, sweetheart.
Love you
have
too.
Fun.
I will.
You look like you're about to have a good time.
Hey.
Hi.
Gonna wait outside a little bit. Goodbye. Yeah, I'm just going to tell you
what to get. Okay. I don't know. Trying to like figure out where I'm putting all the colors, cause I want it to look balanced. Need some more orange. It's technically orange. Make that darker. I feel like I need one here. What?
Because there were like three wasps.
Oh.
They were sitting outside and also it started drizzling.
Now they'll go back inside when it starts drizzling.
Yeah.
I think. I don't think bees and wasps like the rain very much. I kind of don't know where to go next. Let's try some orange over here. blood right into that orange because it was still wet. No. Oh, this child. Another dilemma I'm having. Well, I have to let some stuff dry. Maybe I can get that one. Should I put there? By our house, don't you know? Natan! It's like a puzzle, figuring out which piece goes where. birthday. Thanks for chilling with me. Thank you, dear. You should put your stuff in a suitcase. But it'll get wet. You should put it in a suitcase. Just put your pillow in. Huh? So? Get the suitcase and just stick everything in there like that. Get your pillow in that piece. Thank you. Yeah, he just squealed. Can you stop opening and shutting the door? She's not coming back in. She's gone. Yeah, she's gone. Yeah, for real. Dude. She's gone. Yeah. She went bye-bye. My cat is meowing after my daughter who just left to go to her friend's house. Misses her when she goes away.
Do you like this one?
Looking at it on the screen. I think I'm stuck here on this piece. Just because I don't want to overwork it, and I'll probably just do some colored pencil on top. But I did have another idea. And yes, I'm turning my sketchbook upside down.